Police arrest a shooting suspect 48 hours after they say he opened fire on another man inside a moving car. WLKY Steve Tellier has been following the story since Monday. He's live at Louisville Police Headquarters with the tale, Steve.
Vicki, police announced this arrest earlier tonight. The suspect's name is 46-year-old Mark Bolin, and he's likely going to be locked up for the foreseeable future. Mark Bolin has been charged with first-degree assault, but he could eventually face a murder charge because the man he's accused of shooting may not survive his injuries. It all started on Monday afternoon in broad daylight as this car was driving south on Shawnee Drive. Police say Bolin was inside with at least one other man when a fight erupted inside the vehicle. They won't comment on what sparked the altercation, but detectives say Bolin eventually opened fire, causing the car to careen out of control, running over a light pole, and finally coming to rest in a front yard further down the street. The victim, a man in his 30s who was not initially identified, was rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. One witness described seeing three men inside that car, a driver and two passengers. He previously told WLKY that a man in the back seat shot the driver in the back of the head. He also witnessed a struggle between the shooter and the other passenger after the car had crashed into that yard, claiming one of the men eventually ran from the scene with a briefcase. Police wouldn't confirm those details. On Wednesday, they would only confirm that Mark Bolin is the man responsible for the shooting and that he is now behind bars. And in addition to first-degree assault, Bolin has also been charged with wanton endangerment and tampering with physical evidence. Live at Metro Police Headquarters, I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.
Thank you, Steve. As for the driver of the car, he's still fighting for his life at the hospital. At last check, he was listed in critical condition.